All right, so we are going to be removing a cavity here. So this doctor is using a high-speed handpiece with a round burr, and he's going in and removing all the tooth structure that's decayed. So anything that's soft must go. And this one looks like it actually will be pretty deep in the middle. You'll see in a couple seconds here that he's going to start hitting some nice bright yellow tooth structure. That tooth structure is healthy. That's hard tooth structure, but anything that is soft must go. Now, right in the middle there where it's really deep, we're hoping that it doesn't go so deep that it hits the nerve, because then the patient will need a root canal. But he's going in very carefully, and he's done a beautiful job here. So it looks like we didn't hit the nerve here. And so basically, now that he's removed all the decay, he's refining the prep to give ultimate longevity to the filling that's going to happen here. This is gorgeous. I love watching this video. And once he's done, he will isolate it and fill it.